did you send that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Ready yourself, boy!
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. The wolf giants, Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Whoa!
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Beautiful tiny hints of something we figured out ourselves. Ah, clever.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Ah, thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
Experience.
For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The right boy! Middle bar! Left!
Can I get them in order? Moonlight.
The middle!
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for
match for us gods.
I have been. Bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. And now we're gonna go see the giant.
Ah, having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
You keep going in or what?
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Let's sort you out. Wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of those. What'll it be, Shorty? What else?
Now, what was the other thing?
All right, well, scoot then.
Yeah.